Hello, boys and girls, my name is S12E7 and welcome back to Season 12 of my FTL series. We are in the second to last sector and we are looking pretty good. We have four shields, we have cloaking, we have somewhat decent weapon system minus the anti-buy beam, which still holds on in there. So this sector is focused on getting a replacement for that one. Okay, let's make these two jumps before we go to the store. They don't have a med bay, so maybe we can kill them. Okay, I think we already got rid of one. Got rid of another two. It's a bit too slow there. Okay, the last one remaining. Okay, that one needs one more hit. And his gun. Nice. Then let's buy a bit of energy for that. Hopefully there is another fight here or some other crap gain. Yes, we will intervene and defend the outpost because that usually is double reward. They have clone bay. You want to fight in there. The only system that I cannot get around. Okay, their laser is down. Need to keep an eye on those guys. Okay, they got out. Let's switch the power around here a bit. Okay. Okay, then. Okay, looks like they're out of missiles, which is fine by me, because it's there for lasers, they cannot do anything to us. So sorry, that was not intentional. Just an oversight. Are you sure you? Okay, so maybe let's try it one more time. So, and here. Now, two are dead. Okay, they're dead as well. Very nice. And it's a double reward, which means now we can really... Oh, but there's the store. Let's go to the store and then think what to do. Of course, the store has nothing of real use for us. Well, maybe let's a crew member there. But then I think let's do this. And you're trained in weapons, so you go on weapons. The Mantis is basically there for all our invasion problems. Let's go to the distress and then down and around here, something like that. You want to go down there, okay. Ooh, it's a hot sun. They have They can bring down my weapons, my shields. You do that, please. And now okay. Their missiles are down. Do not have much health left in them. So okay, they are gone. And where is the fire? In there. So you finish that repair and you deal with that. No fire here. Okay, then let's get you back there. And move on through the store in the hope we find something. Of course not. Well, maybe we can do with sensors now. Fix up a bit to fuel, and now at least we can see the whole ship. Heal everybody up who needs healing. Then we go to the quest. And get rewarded. And we go up. Go looking for the rebel ship. There's another store, but that's a bit out of the way. Let's move on then. They have boarding. We should be good here. They do have neither clone bay nor med bay, so let's try kill them. Okay, only one remaining. Okay. Soften him up. I seem to be out of missiles. Okay, and there we go. So much scrap. Okay then, let's go here and then to the exit. Move in and examine the station, its intruders. Should be able to deal with them. And then we jump to the last sector. Finally, the last sector. Hopefully we make it all the way to the end. For today, or for now, it's goodbye. See you soon.